The F-104 Starfighter was one of the first aircraft to serve the newly formed NATO. At Fairford, an Italian Air Force Starfighter painted in a special anniversary colour scheme is piloted by Lieutenant Colonel Francesco Presiccia. The Starfighter was born out of the US Air Force's need for a fighter that was smaller, faster, and more maneuverable than anything the Communists had had in Korea. The Starfighter certainly met those criteria. In fact, it was so small that there was little room for equipment. No airborne interception radar was carried due to a lack of space. But by the time the Starfighter was ready for squadron service in 1958, the United States Air Force had lost interest and only ordered 296 aircraft for its own use. Other NATO countries, however, were more enthusiastic, which led to a major international production program. Starfighters were subsequently built in Belgium, Italy, the Netherlands, and West Germany. Some are still in service today.